oxygen gas and give off carbon dioxide gas. Some animals take oxygen from the air, and some take oxygen from water. In order for animals to take in oxygen and get rid of carbon dioxide, there must be a place on their bodies that is thin and moist. Oxygen and carbon dioxide will pass back and forth through a thin, moist covering like the skin of the salamander. Let's let this circle represent a very small animal living in... Blood carries oxygen and carbon dioxide back and forth from the gills to the rest of the body. Now, if an animal lives in the air instead of the water, it may have a thin, moist area with a lot of surface within its body. This area, called the lungs, is kept moist within the body. Blood carries the oxygen and carbon dioxide back and forth between the lungs and the rest of the animal's body. Now let's see how some living animals breathe. We're going to look through the microscope at an amoeba. An amoeba is so small it can live in this drop of pond water. Its tiny body